When magnetizing force increases, energy is stored in the specimen. Whereas, when magnetizing force decreases, some of the energy is given back. Furthermore, when the magnetizing force decreases in opposite direction, again energy is stored in the specimen, and on increasing the magnetizing force, again some of the energy is given back. For a complete cycle of magnetization, there is loss of energy. This loss is in the form of heat and is called hysteresis loss. It can be seen that the loss of energy per unit volume of specimen per cycle of magnetization in SI system is equal to the area of BH loop. The slope of the BH curve tells us the value of the magnetic permeability of the material.